Good evening. Welcome to the Detroit Experience.
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Alice out walking in this cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
Seen snow before? It's pretty.
It's slowing us down. But at least we won't meet any humans along the way.
Is it much farther?
We should arrive in an hour or so.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside, Alice. What are we going to do?
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while. Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
Falling apart. It's not going to be easy to find shelter.
Here we go.
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
Are some cookies left? Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
Thank you.
Alice?
Sleep tight, Alice. Sweet dreams.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a unicorn that...
No! Not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl. Who wasn't very happy. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but... she was different. And that made her very sad. Then, she met a robot. Who was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together. To try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they wanted so badly to be free that they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met a gentle giant who promised to protect them.
How does the story end?
It's up to us to write the end of the story, Alice. Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. Alice, sleep tight. a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave. Do you remember anything from your life before Zlatko?
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads. I might have been a longshoreman or a laborer. Who I was doesn't matter anymore. It wasn't really me.
Have you ever heard of RA9?
RA9 was the first of us to awaken. One day he will rise up and lead our people and set us all free. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
No. What do you mean?
Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in...
Oh, she should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good idea.
Come on, Kara!
I don't think you have any choice.
Our guest. The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin.
Seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
Thank you.